Hello, and welcome to our office. I'm Joel Root, Senior Sales Manager. I'm going to be talking to you today about little things. Little, deadly things. Repetitive motion injuries. They seem to come out of nowhere, arising from a combination of force, vibration, and repetition. The result? Back strains, shoulder strains, wrist injuries, and in rare instances, death. Well, not really. They may not kill you, but will sure make you miserable at work and at home. One way you can avoid repetitive motion injuries is to use good posture. Let's see how our team is doing.
If you're feeling sad and lonely, there's a service I can render.
Look at this gentleman here. Terrible, horrible, unacceptable posture. I'm not even sure where to begin. His bent neck, sagging shoulders, and astounding total disregard for his chair are a one-way ticket to tendonitis junction.
If you call, I'll be right with you. You and I should be together.
Here we go. That's better. Our Lori has her head up, shoulders back, and back straight. This posture aligns your body's nerves, blood vessels, and muscles. Lori is in for a productive day.
Some of you may have heard about HR's current wellness initiative that's going on here at Valley River Inn. Well, some of our friends in the sales and catering department have taken it upon themselves to take their wellness into their own hands and have a very special guest here today to help them out. Let's see what they're up to.
I am here with the Valley River Inn Catering and Sales Team. I am Jamie Simmons, the real Captain Wellness. We're going to get caught up for our work day today. This will all help with starting your day off perfectly and, of course, help with your posture. So, first of all, let's do a little work stretch. There's much more you could do, and we're going to have Joel tell you all about that.
So you see, avoiding repetitive motion injuries can be easy and fun. Good posture and a little stretching go a long way. Again, I'm Joel Root for Valley River Inn Sales and Catering. Thank you, and be well.